Tim Burton and Wensley Adams are like a marriage made in heaven.
The only person who gets to torture my brother is me.
When you have a iconic filmmaker like Tim Burton, you conjure up a visual of what his aesthetic is.
Tim is such an iconic director. I used to have consistent dreams about Beetlejuice when I was younger.
Tim Burton, such an incredible filmmaker, and Tim was always our first choice for the series Wednesday.
The thing that makes Tim a great visual director is that he has an amazing sense of color and style.
After 37 years, I always have fun with Tim Burton. He likes to keep things visceral.
Action.
Hello, my little black cloud.
How was your first week? What I love about Tim's vision is as quirky and as creative as it can be, there is a truth about the characters. That's what makes them believable in worlds that are sometimes not so believable.
Tim sees himself as an outsider, and I think there's an affinity to the character of Wednesday that he's always loved. If you look back at his movies, there are characters like Wednesday, and I think this is kind of a dream come true for him to really explore that character.
Holy crap! Do you make a habit scaring the hell out of people?
It's more of a hobby.
The Addams Family is very symbolic of how I feel about families. I mean, I think all families are strange.
Lurch, please remind my parents that I'm no longer speaking to them.
And I particularly love Wednesday because she shares my worldview on things. And that was fun to explore.
Nevermore is an enigma, a place where the questions far outweigh the answers.
I wanted to create a world where these characters are in a heightened reality with school, therapy, your parents. It just spoke to me on all those levels.
Tim is one of the most detail-oriented directors I've ever worked with about framing and what lenses we would use because he kind of liked when they were wide and a bit disoriented. He also drew a lot. Goth comes to him very naturally. And Tim designed what the monster looks like in the show. He had a couple sketches on his table and the writers saw it and they said, that one.
We love working on the world building with Tim.
Behold.
The sets, the colors, the palette.
Tim really elevated things with the cast of actors that he was able to assemble in every role.
This show is not a TV series. It is an extended Tim Burton movie.
It was more longer form. To see it come to life, that's the fun of it. I've never done something quite like this. It was very exciting to be able to be a part of the Addams Family world.
Did you hear that, my little storm cloud? You're in excellent hands.